Here they come. They're off and trotting, CA's engineer going for the lead. Highway Dust on the outside. Into the turn they race, CA's engineer, but Highway Dust drive to the outside of challenging second, Chalratha. Is right there in third off stride, Cinderella's Duke. Off stride is Pollinate as they approach the first quarter. It's CA's engineer a length and a half. Highway Dust, off stride is CA's engineer, off stride is Highway Dust, and our leader now is Telratha. It's Telratha by 2 lengths, it's Pepper Steak in second by 3 lengths, followed now by Heather Kyle, they're by the first quarter, 30-2, and Telratha leads the way now by 2 lengths, Pepper Steak in second, now by 3 lengths, followed by Heather Kyle in third, on the inside, Legends Legacy, it's Highway Dust, it's a gap to Cinderella's Duke. Approaching the half-mile marker, Telratha. Here comes Pepper Steak with a rush. Pepper Steak is up to challenge Telratha for the lead. On the inside, it's Heather Kyle back to third. They're halfway home. 102 and 2 into the clubhouse turn. Pepper Steak leads by 2 lengths. Telratha in second. It's Heather Kyle edging third on the outside. Pulling on the inside of Harsa's Legends Legacy. And to the outside, it's Highway Dust and Pollinate. Now they curve into the backstretch. It's Pepper Steak with the lead. It's Telratha right there in second. Heather Kyle in third. On the inside, Legends Legacy. And to the outside, it's Highway Dust. Followed by Pollinate as they drive by the 3/4 mile mark. It's Pepper Steak by 2 lengths. Telratha tries to come on the inside. There goes Legends Legacy, charging through on the inside. Followed on the outside, Heather Kyle and Highway Dust. But around the paddock turn, your leader is Pepper Steak. On the outside, Telratha. Here they come trotting far home. Pepper Steak draws clear. It's Telratha out for the drive as they come to the wire. It's Pepper Steak striding up by 3 lengths. It's Telratha and Legends Legacy. It's Pepper Steak, Telratha, Legends Legacy.